According to the famous ethical hacker Mr. Kevin Mitnick, companies world over spend millions on non-effective cybersecurity measures while ignoring the most vulnerable link in security chain, the people. Cybercrime attacks all around the world are increasing year on year. A cyber attack can make a devastating damage to a business revenue and reputation. Surprisingly, most firms still do not opt for any kind of cybersecurity measures or insurance. Overall crime rate is on the rise, including both physical and financial attacks. Majority of data breaches are caused by insiders. Trends that drive the insider threats include mobile or virtual workforce, rising incidence of cyber threats, increased usage of mobile devices, cloud services, and apps, compliances and data privacy and workforce resource. A quick look at cybersecurity statistics reveal that data breaches and cyber threats are looming dangers for businesses of all sizes. The Indian cybersecurity market is estimated to grow to $35 billion. With high number of young smartphone and internet users in India, SMEs are at the verge of growth acceleration. In fact, SMEs in India are touted to be a $25.8 billion market for emerging technologies by 2020. It just can't be a mere coincidence that 80% of NASSCOM's members are SMEs. It bears testimony to the growth of this sector. SME market size is huge and ever-growing. Types of cyber attacks faced by any business range from web-based attacks to ransomware. Not seeing cyber attack as a significant risk or not tackling it effectively, etc., pose serious challenges to current businesses. Your business is important to you. And it's hard to imagine day-to-day operations without a connected ecosystem. Such as, your employees' PCs and personal devices. Your office IT devices like printers, storage, POS machines, access control, CCTVs and many more. Not to mention, there is also guest Wi-Fi as another facility you may need to an extent. But you may not realize that all this expose your business to many threats. For example, employees using office network for personal matters too much, decreased internet speed. Malware and external threats through IoT devices. Data and credential theft. Potential attacks through external guest devices. That's why we designed Audra, India's first internet control tool. To power up your business with the internet that listens to you, all in a simple plug-and-play package to keep you worry-free from the dangers around. Audra comes in three parts that make up an intelligent business solution: Audra Gateway, Audra Cloud, and the Audra Management App. Audra sits at your business gateway with its AI Cloud function, which manages traffic that comes in and goes out according to you. To bulletproof your business security, Audra prevents attackers that want to steal data by invading devices connected to your internet. And now, you have full control of your network by applying rules to prevent unwanted access, such as tagging devices into groups, setting work schedules, putting write blocks, making whitelists for websites like banking, e-commerce and more to safeguard your business. Allocating cross bandwidth across groups and departments. Preventing malware, adware and DDoS attacks in just a few clicks. Getting notifications to monitor your office status and modify rules from wherever you are. The simple yet robust Audra BizSecure needs no IT expertise to set up and operate. So, for your business, nothing can be more suitable than Odra, India's first internet control tool. For more details, log on to www.odra.io today.